This Romanian beggar spotted outside Wimbledon station today, and he appeared to have just arrived with his baggage, and he says he has children, and that's for him, and put a wife as well, hopefully, but here, I don't know. He's going to plan to sleep in the pavement very much. I haven't done yet, it's still me, but I told him that basically it was verboten, forbidden, or religious in his language. I don't want to know his language yet, what it is in Russian. And he'd be arrested, but he didn't understand. And hopefully the pre-social police would have found him somewhere to be looked after until he can go back to Romania, because you can't have taken everybody, can you? I gave him £4, very foolish of me. But that's been a short, but not that short. And
Christmas.